I didn't want to say the previous episode, I know. Do you see that in the first fucking slot on the bottom screen? Hey, you guys, it's Rex. Welcome back to more Pokemon Platinum Extreme and Wise Nuzlocke. I didn't want to say the previous episode, I know. Do you see that in the first fucking slot on the bottom screen? Cacnea. We caught a Cacnea in the last episode and I was excited to evolve it. We also lost one last episode. It's not surprising. I was excited to evolve it because we could get something good. Well, it evolved level 30 with the Torchic, then it evolved into a Hoppip, and now it's a fucking Clickitude. Why? Why can't I get your Mon? Like, I know Roselade and Flosslass are good. Those are probably the only two good ones I have left for me. Ponyta probably isn't that bad either. We still have a chance to evolve that. I also did level up when I was grinding, so. And if you notice, I have a lazy eye and this eye. I'm tired. It's 8 a.m. I've been up since 10 p.m. My sleep schedule is completely fucked. But I can also explain why that hasn't been up. Well, not really, but some days I didn't upload. Because I wasn't in the best mood for recording, I guess you can say. I just didn't want to. And yesterday, no, what's today? Today is, oh, so if you see this side, like, really bright TV, it's Thursday right now, so Wednesday and Tuesday, no, yeah, right? When PixArt came out that day, which I think was Tuesday, that was yesterday. No. It came out Tuesday. And I played it all day. Well, not all day. But most of the day. And I started playing this game called League. Gave it a chance. Because my friends play it. And then today. Well, not today. I woke up at 10. Because I slept for the day. Played PixArk and League again. So. Yeah, I could have recorded. My bad. But, you know. I'm trying to fix my position. I said daily uploads were going to come back, but kind of didn't. They kind of went away again. But we are going to be chasing Mei-Ling. Mei-Ling, Mei-Ling. I'm not making fun of anyone. It just sounds funny to say. Before someone gets offended. I haven't done a team recap. So, here's the Clickitude. Ian, the Clickitude, level 32, electric type, lacks nature. The ability Trace, with the moves Mist Ball, Hydro Pump, Icy Wind, and Mega Drain. This thing is a physical attacker. All special moves. Everything's been downhill. They got Dassey, the Ponyta, level 34, Glass Lock type, Serious Nature with the ability Hyper Cutter, and the moves on. Nope, you gotta wait. With the moves Energy Ball, Glass Knot, Wood Hammer, and Stone Edge. They got, nope, the Spindar. The Gengar, well, 32, with Ghost Poison typing, Sassy Nature with their ability Cute Charm, with the Moose Poison Jab, Shadow Ball, Sweet Kiss, and Mudsot. They got Frosty, the Frostlass, level 32, Fighting type, with the Careful Nature, move the ability Poison Point, Aura Spear, Bulk Up, Iron Tail, and Night Slash. Alolan, the Jinx, level 32, Glass Flying type, the Timid Nature. Ability Marvel Scale, removes Water Pulse, Silver Wind, U-Turn, and Hydro Cannon. Alright, Kate the Roselade, 32, Electric Ghost type, with the Sassy Nature, ability Lockhead, and moves Flash, Earth Power, Blind, and Earthquake. This team recap. It took a lot longer than it should have. To be honest. We really faced this guy. We faced him in the last episode to see how, like, how old his gym was. So we know what the levels are. Where the fuck do we go? Wait, you can go in here. What the fuck? What the fuck is this puzzle? Oh, you push it again. Didn't understand this. He pushes one, breaks the tires. I'm obviously gonna face him, but I wanna see what's over here. Okay, next one here. And he's gonna block my way. Wait. Wait. Watch, just miss again. Please keep missing. Just please keep missing. Yeah, we have to go around, dickhead. And if you enter and leave the gym, please hear the puzzle reset, so... You're dark type. I know you're typing. My god, I'm flowing! I don't know what type you are. Fire type? Electric. Okay, let's go back and heal. I know we're gonna have to reset the puzzle, or the puzzle gets reset, but we'll just speed up for the puzzle. Scruffy! What the fuck was that? Oh, it's my cord. That scared the fucking shit out of me. My headset cord just slapped me in the back of like, because I'm wearing shorts. And I thought it was Scruffy. Somebody freaked out because I yelled at her. I'm sorry, Scruffy. That scared the shit out of me. Holy shit, when I'm playing a horror game, I'm getting scared. Let's talk about the terrible lighting. This guy in the video has his blouser up for some reason. Let me just click off the video and put something else on. Something else I can put on, hold on. Why don't I just click on something? Fucking ads on. There we go, lighting is kinda better. There we go. Nope, okay. Why am I supposed to speed up? And there's an ad going on. That's cool, dude. Cool, dude. I guess it's fine. I guess. We do a stupid puzzle again. It's not stupid. It's a little bit stupid. They never did a puzzle like this again. Wait a minute. The snow gym's kind of like this, isn't it? No, it's not. I say it is because you have to do the plowing for the snow shit. The bullshit. Now my... Just ignore the lighting. I'm not a professional. Obviously. I mean, we were supposed to go this way. Just couldn't. Why? I hated this puzzle. I hated this puzzle when I was younger. Okay, I can't do anything now, can I? Because it's fucked up. I can push it that way. And then you push it up. Okay, I have to walk around it. Yep, let's go. And then you push it this way. And then you go above it. And then you need to blink this tire. Now you can go to that one. And then you go like this. It goes up. And you blink those tires. How do you blink the other ones? I don't even know. Probably this one right here. Probably this one, Lightyear, right in front of me, dude. That's an anti. I'm not gonna chance it. Can I get... Yo. No, I don't even know now. Oh, let me hit one... Lester's Purge. I forgot I was poisoned. Do you have good special defense? I forgot I was a poison type. I'm not trying to lose a Pokemon this episode. I'm really not trying to lose a Pokemon this episode. Just one episode where I don't. Would be very appreciated. Okay, we gotta push this. If we can, for one. Okay. So how do you destroy this one? You can't push it back anymore. I think I see it. Wait, you push this one. Because this one destroys two. Okay, you can't. Yeah, you can. He's in the Wavo! You stupid! We set the puzzle! We set the puzzle! We set the fucking puzzle! Because the guy is in the way of the puzzle! Bad design, dude. Bad design. Bad design. Okay, I'm just gonna speed up for this whole thing, because we have... This is gonna take a while if I don't. It's such a slow puzzle. Why so slow? Blake. Nope, didn't break anything. Just kidding. You, Blake. Why does it even need to be broken? Actually, not thinking about that. Why does it need to be broken? Like, it doesn't help you get to the gym leader. These ones are the ones that help you get to the gym leader. And I fucking missed. I missed. Do you know what the plusing that is? Okay, then we go to this one. Go behind it, slap it up. And then you push it. Bop. Neep. Wait. I am missing something. So I didn't need to walk out. I just waste time. Okay. So maybe it's not this one. Okay, you push this one. Okay, I see it. I think. I'd like to say I do. This one takes out two. Yep. This one is the one that takes out two, right? No. What the f... What the fuck am I missing? I could have went this way. Okay, for one, let's destroy that. Don't need to, but I'm going to. Don't need to. Yo, I probably have the major lazy eye right now because I am tired. I'm really tired right now, but I decided to get a video out for you guys because it has been a while. That fucking stupid punching bag. Stupid punching bag. Stupid punching bag, dude. Move out my way. Go that way. Thank you. I'm now gonna face Maylene. Hello, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Maylene. I'm the gym leader. I don't really know what it means to be strong or how I got to be a gym leader, but I would do the best I can as a gym leader. I take battling very seriously whenever you're ready. Here. We don't. She's going Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan Maylene. Infernape! You hit hard. You hit hard. Yes, you do. You got thick fat. Good thing I only have special moves. Be a fire type. Neutral. Did nothing! What type are you? Okay, that's neutral. So I'm into your psychic type. Reading it, right? Not anymore. Nope, that. Oh, okay. This is going well. So you're. I know what type you are now. And if you're a psychic type, that would mean you own. Whoa. That would mean you only have special moves. If I'm right. Unless you have, Psycho Cut? Yes, Psycho Cut is in this game and it's physical. I'll swipe the gold. I know you have a U-turn, but it has a reflect up. Okay, it's better than nothing. Roleplay. What does roleplay even do? What does roleplay even do? You copy my Marvel skill? That's cool. You're dead. You're dead. Unless I get, like, a low roll or something. Unless I wasn't high. Or if it was a high. That's what I meant to say. Reflect's gone. Vespa clean. I wanna... So I'm not trying to lose anyone, obviously. So I'm gonna switch to... Frosty. So... We can just Aura Spear. Okay, please be like a normal or an ice type. Cannot be flying. Or it's lock. I don't know. Sunny day. Sunny day. It could be steel, ice, normal, or lock. It could be a fire type, or it's a glass type of it could be glass steel. That's what the Hoppip was, I'm pretty sure. Or it was the Torchic. No, it was the Hoppip. Hoppip was the glass steel. evolved into a glass tail type. I don't remember. Clefairy. I'm not scared of Clefairy. It's gonna be our ace most likely. Yeah, 32. It's a good thing I grinded. Because these levels are literally insane. Okay. Don't do too much. Do I do it? Do I go for the nice slash? That was the plan. I was going to go for the... I'm doing it. Come on. Flinch. What the f... I swear to God. I'm so fucking lucky. What the fuck typing are you? Wait, if you're not a psychic type, what the fuck are you if you have Psybeam? You could be normal. No, you can't be normal. Unless you... It's a normal psychic type. No, it's not. Unless it's still a psychic type and something else. I'm saying it's not psychic normal because Night Slash would have been super, super effective. It could be maybe dark psychic. Okay, you win. That was a tough loss. I learned a lot from it. Please accept this gym badge. Thank you. See, combo badge would have made sense for like work. Because, you know, cobble. That's a thing. Cobblestone, I think. I don't know, it's a Minecraft thing. But it's like, I'm pretty sure it's a wheel. Doom Desire. I'm pretty sure it's a wheel eye thing. Wait, it is wheel eyes? Oh, we have to walk this way, never mind. We're good. Just kidding. Okay. This whole punching bag thing needs to stop. Never make a gym puzzle like this again. Please, Game Freak. I'm not trying to disrespect you guys. Oh, don't blame me to you. I need to heal. Or please heal me. Hi, Koi. Can you please come with me? Help me? Some Team Galactic goons took my Pokédex away from me. I need your help to get it back. I'll be waiting in front of the hot warehouses. Please come back. Please come. Bum 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 bum. This episode won't be too long. It won't be fair. I haven't done a 30-minute video in a while. Not even with it. I don't know why. You know, next way to episode I record was. Oh, by the way, before I even go to that, the sweep walk, the Red 721 randomized sweep walk. I'm editing it into a highlights or a death montage. I'm not sure yet. I haven't started editing it. Okay, I guess. No, stop! Hi, Koi, can you help me? Do you remember Team Galactic, those horrible people? They tried to steal Professor Wellen's research results. Wait a minute, didn't you just tell me about them? No, you're like, do you remember them? You just told me about it. Dawn, your issues. They tried to steal Professor Wellen's research results. They took my Pokedex. Please, I need your help to... Okay. It's a double battle. I'm scared of this. I'm scared. Okay, it's a Primeape. Try to pump it. We'll try to pump it again. Fucking kidding me. Come on. Okay. I thought it hit me. Soft-boiled? Nah. I'm not gonna read Team Galactic's shit. There you go, Don. You get your Pokedex. Stop talking to me. I do not care right now. Why seem like acting out the streets like this? Please, thank you, sincerely. I would have lost without my Pokedex. It's indispensable for helping to women for studies. So, okay, what are you going to go do now? I think I'm going to go into Pokemon Mansion around 12. I think 212. I think we can go there now. I see you just said it. If they have some Pokemon there, I'm pretty sure. I have no fear. I'm coming. I heard of children feuding with Team Galactic. Turns out, of course, to be you. Oh, it's a funny man from Jubilife. You insult me to my face. How very uncalled of you. I'm terribly sorry. Team Galactic took my Pokedex, so I was very irritated. I just boarded it out. I should be going now. Be wary, Team Galactic. It's no matter. Of more interest is the criminal behavior of Team Galactic. They attempt to steal the belongings of a child. With scale of their criminality, it seems whatever. Okay, shut up. I don't like Hooker. No! Why are you bringing me inside? Wait, is that Fly? I'm pretty sure it's Fly. Yep. I will take it. Obviously, I'm gonna take Fly. Okay. Do I care? Thank you. Now let me the fuck out. Okay. So, I'm gonna make a strange... It might be strange to you guys. A strange decision? Okay, I guess I'm not. To teach you... Yes, you, Ian, Fly. Why? Because he doesn't have a physical move. He doesn't have a physical move, and he's a physical attacker. If I was going to... Wild Charge isn't a move in this game. Ball Switch? I don't think it's physical. Thunder Punch. If you get Thunder Punch, that'd be great. But we're going to heal up. And then we're going to episode off. We go for the next episode. Well, I'm not going to record it next. I'll be ready for editing. Because I'm hoping to get this out... You know, 3 p.m. Well, I'm probably not going to be able to because I have to be up. I have to stay up longer, so I'm going to have to upload it. I'm going to edit it, stay up for like at least 25 minutes, which isn't bad. It's bad to me. And now I got to upload it, schedule it, make the thumbnail and everything. I know it's like, well, you're making it sound like it's a big deal. I'm tired. Leave me alone. So if it doesn't go up at 3 p.m., probably going to be up around 5 p.m. or 7 p.m. So, sorry. This is, I'm tired, you know, so I might just end up going to sleep while you're wondering. So thank you guys for watching this episode of Pokemon Platinum, Extreme Wise Nuzlocke. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, consider our channel, subscribe for more, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.